Hold up.
It's a freshman point guard. Slows things down. And puts up the three.
Cool, calm, and collect. One of the things Carol Lawson said.
She things on the break. And she draws the foul.
It's inside. Get an easy two. And right here. Oh! Here. The Hazers with a nice step capable of coming off the screen. She can drain the long ball. Give credit to Duke and how big this happened in her, but not until teams come to Cameron and your leading scorer just struggles early. Those bright lights, woo, brightest on the stage.
And even without the crowd, she also only has two assists.
Oh, oh my God! Wow!
The freshman continues to impress. Longwood. Duke did not communicate to pick up the ball. Another change in defense here by Longwood. A little half-court zone pressure.
No answer so far for Duke. DeJesus gets it out to Patrick.
Wow!
A magical pairing this afternoon. Get inside for the basket. And here comes Duke after the turnover. DeJesus, very unselfish, gives it up to Patrick.
Shift just gives it up. Good pass ahead by Jade Williams. And you mentioned the selfishness of DeJesus.
Patrick leading the way with 17 points.